Right.
So...
Oh, the quickest way to the mountains is through the north gate. Okay, slow down. There's something I need to do around here. No, I can get the money afterwards. Yeah. Don't you know about the dodongo? It moves slowly, so you can circle around to its backside. Got that? I think every enemy that was in Ocarina, she asks if you don't know about it. I can get my sword upgraded during this cycle. Up here, take a look at this. I bet if you had a weapon that was strong enough, one shot from it could pierce right through this. Well, it may take two shots. Oh, damn. Yeah. Don't you know about the blue tectite? Use eternity to follow it as it passes. Oh. I was going to do everything around town. Or at least most things around town. Yeah, I can still do most things. After the dungeons. But I guess the bomb mask will be helpful. I didn't just explode. Blizzards and deep snow, Gorons should be able to break the snowboards easily. Sharpen any sword, and we work hard so your sword works hard for you. Oh yes, I'll meet you. Get fire. Four. Shut up. Just when I was having a good dream. Oh, welcome to the Mountain Smith. Where we take our time to make a good point. I am Zubora, the owner. Please meet you. Zubora. Shut up over there. That huge fellow is my assistant, Gabor. He's all brawn and about as smart as a deco stick. Say, did you come to have your sword sharpened? Unfortunately, we're not doing any business right now. It's because of this abnormal cold snap we've been having. See, our hearth has been frozen over. The way things are going now, I won't be able to do any business until spring. I could just do something about the frozen hearth. Ugo, ugo. What's that? You say if we had hot water, we could melt the ice off the hearth. Don't act like you know what you're talking about, you deco stick. Oh, he believes a rumor that says long ago there were hot springs somewhere in the mountains near here. Don't believe such rubbish. Okay. I forgot about the hot water. I was thinking I would have to bring... I was going to have to get... the fire arrow. You? Whoa! Up here. I'm sorry to bother you from such a high place, but I am very hungry and I have gotten stuck here. Oh, it's so cold. I'm so very hungry. I don't think I'm going to make it. I just want to eat once more before I die up here. Something tough and hard to chew. I can't forget the flavor. This way to Snowhead. Beware of the slippery valley trails and the giant falling snowballs. This way to Snowhead. Simple. Let's just get this checkpoint here. That forge. Deep water, Gorons beware. Gorons who can't swim shouldn't play near here. Is there any Goron that can't swim? I don't think I've ever seen any swimming ever. Aren't they too heavy? Goron village ahead, beware of the white wolves. It's a white wolf. Lure it in and watch its movements. It doesn't like its tail to be touched. Okay, this one she didn't say that she knows about it. But I guess there was only one white wolf. Or maybe two in a single room. They weren't as common as the common wolf. Okay, you know me. Snowhead. Got the map of Snowhead. Now you can find your way around the mountains. An arrow. Okay. And Tingle and a pin that I should go to Roman Nature for once. It's cold. Being the gatekeeper in this cold's heart, you want to enter the Goron shrine. Yeah, let's talk to them as Link before transform. Then I'll open the door with a Goron pound. I'm going to close it right away so it doesn't get cold inside, so hurry up and get in. Are you ready? The door's already open, I'm going to close it right away, so hurry up. Goron Shrine, please see the gatekeeper above. I wish someone would do something. But I can feel it falling in the back of my head. You look like you're doing fine despite all this noise. I can feel in my gut it's echoing in my empty stomach. The stores having trouble getting products because of the cold. Things are kind of expensive now, so you shouldn't shop here. Let's see what he has. Well, this is a rare sight. Welcome. It must be tough to have made it through the cold rest in just that outfit. Nothing really useful. I like this place. Feels like there should be a minigame here. That reminds me of the boat ride on Planet Princess. This is the room of the Goron tribe's elder. Do you have some kind of business with the elder? Unfortunately, he's out. Since the elder's gone, his son won't stop crying. I wish someone would do something. Oh, I can feel it pounding in the back of my head. We're at our wit's end. The elder went to Snowhead and doesn't seem to be coming back. Now his son is so lonely that he won't stop crying. It keeps getting colder outside, and inside we are so cold we could freeze. Daddy, I'm cold, daddy. Okay, let's get that. Do I have something more here? But it's not on yet. Okay then. What do you sell? Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business with focus on the Goron clientele. I'm sorry, but I can't do business with you if you're not Goron. It's a regulation of the Business Group Association. It can't be helped. It hurts, I know. Long peak shrine ahead. Watch your step. It's a long way down. Hoot, we meet again, fairy child. Have my stone statues been of help? Well, it seems that you may have the strength to change the fate of this lane, as I had expected. But the road ahead is even more challenging. Many trials await you. Please watch over these Gorons around you. Their lane is doomed to be smothered in snow and ice forever. It will become a lane where no living thing can survive. Without courage and determination, you surely will collapse from the extreme conditions. But if that courage and determination burns bright within you, then that's another story. So will we proceed? Yep. Oh, you are a child of many strengths. Well, perhaps you do have enough strength to change the fate of this mountain after all. I shall take to the air now, flying towards the shrine across the way. So follow behind me. Do not be daunted by the appearances. Instead, let your feelings guide you, and the true path shall open before you. Are you ready? Follow behind me. Thank you. Hood, I have certainly been assured of your courage and determination. From here on, you must not be fooled by appearances. You must rely on your feelings. Now enter the shrine. Something that will aid you in your quest lies with you. Use that item when returning from here. Gaze through it to see mysteries that are invisible to the naked eye. Set it to see to use it. Seeing the truth drains magic power, so tap C again to stop looking and using up magic. Oh, I forgot about it. Are you also invisible? No, okay. Let's check the other rock, did it have something? Oh, no, no, no! Can it be? Are you able to see me? If you truly can see me, then follow behind me. Okay. How about you? This is the grave where a Goron hero rests. I came here to put up the great hero's memorial, but the return route has been blocked by snow, and I can't get back to Goron village. And even worse, my brother has been frozen solid from the cold. The way things are looking, I'll be frozen too. Oh, it's times like this that makes me wish I had taken some of the hot spring water I found when I was digging the hero's cave grave. But the hot spring is now covered by the gravestone. I can't move a gravestone that big by myself. But I guess this is what's meant to be, the girl saying. There's no use in crying over split rocks. Is there a sign? It is written in letters you have never seen before. I don't remember that was Goron script. The Soaring once said the one who could see me would be arriving soon. It seems that it turned out to be true. I am Darmani the Third. The blood of proud Goron heroes runs in me. This feels strange for me to say, but when I was alive, I was a renowned warrior and veteran. Yes, when I was alive. But alas, I am now dead. I was fine until I marched off to Snowhead by myself, hoping that I could drive off a demon. It had been wreaking havoc on Goron village. Then the blizzard at the Snowhead blew me into the valley, and now here I am. How infuriating. As I am, I can only watch as Goron village is slowly buried in ice. I may have died, but I cannot rest. So you can use magic? The Soaring One also told me that you are able to use it. I beg you, bring me back to life with your magic. If it is beyond your power, then I beg of you to do this for me instead. Heal my sorrows. Any way that you can do it will suffice. Please, heal my sorrows. Song of healing. What a soothing melody. My sorrows are melting away into the song. I leave my undying feelings with you. The deeds I accomplished while living are carved on my grave. You should read it. You got the Goron mask. This mask contains the spirit of a proud Goron hero. Wear the mask with C to inhabit the body of a Goron. Press C again to return to normal. For the Goron village, I have asked your assistance. Oh, damn, I should have gotten the mushroom for Otake, I guess, before going back in time. The Goron hero Darmani the Third rests here. In honor of a great hero, this memorial is primed with the knowledge of a great hero. We will read the knowledge imparted by the hero. Techniques for action. Oh, chosen Goron hero, your power to lift objects without effort is mightier than the strength of any other. And your heart is strong too, as it is filled with compassion that is kinder than any other. Goron heroes press A and the stick so that they may curl up and roll whatever it is that they may need to go. Gorons who possess magic power roll swiftly enough, spikes will emerge from their bodies, so that they may mow down enemies. Water is disastrous for Goron heroes, for they sink like stones and are rendered motionless in the deep. Beware. Hey, yeah, when he falls in water or something, he could just, instead of respawning outside, remove the mask and float back. Techniques for battle. The powerful punch that Goron heroes unleash by pressing B is feared by all. By repeatedly pressing B, Goron heroes will deal out a barrage of punches. After using H for up, a Goron can jump with B and land a quake impact. That is so mighty it can flatten enemies. Fill your bottle with hot spring water. Use it with C before cooks. Okay, let's free that guy. You're not the great Armani, are you? Then just whose grave was I making? Did you come back to life because it was so warm beneath your grave? Yeah, but he isn't actually buried there, is he? He fell down from his snow hat. What have I been doing? Oh, are you alright, brother? You were frozen, but the great Darmani saved you. If I remember sometime, I'll come back here and unfreeze him as Link. The great Darmani? What's with you? Are you half asleep? Did you hear this guy? The great Darmani died long ago and is lying in his grave. Ah, it was long ago that he died. I thought it was kind of recently. So, okay, they retrieved his body. Darmani. I was shocked too, but somehow it seems the great Darmani isn't dead. Really? With this, a star of hope appears in Goron Village. The great Darmani, please do something about the blizzard blowing in from Snowhead. Okay, let's unfreeze the hearth and... do I need it somewhere else? Oh yeah, I'll need for the Goron Elder. Damn. Yeah. Ooh, that was close. Okay. If I'm mistaken, it's just you'll be ready the next day, so once I come on, once it's almost the next day, I'll come back to you. Gabora. Huh? Oh, you've done me a great favor. Now then. This heart can finally go to work for me. Thanks. Okay, but I'll return afterwards. Oh, I need health. Over here, maybe. That works. Do you mention our money? Oh, it's so cold, it's over here, and he can make it. Just want to choose once more. Oh, what? No, he was. He wants more for that up, so that hurts you. Can't forget that flavor. Okay, I thought he had to specify what he wanted. But. No, I thought he maybe would mention that. Their money. That maybe he's so hungry he's hallucinating or something. Oh, cool down. Oh, it's the largest one. Damn. I should go up there again. Whoa, he's frozen solid. Wow, he's in one ancient Goron, isn't he? It's already this late, I must hurry. Oh, you're their money. But you're supposed to be dead, and am I hallucinating? Maybe this is also the doing of Snowhead's magic power. I've been made a fool of. But that's impossible, I refuse to flinch. If I can see past the illusion, you'll vanish in an instant. What? My son is crying because he misses me. Why do you know that? So I didn't have to go inside there. My son misses me. Oh, forgive me, my child. Your father has work to do. Hermione, be you a ghost or a figment of my imagination, I no longer care. If you feel pity for my crying son, then please quietly sing my son to sleep with the song I am about to play on my drum. It is the very same melody that was often played for you when you were young. Let me play once more. How does this song go? Yes, like this. It's no good, I can remember only the beginning. I'll just teach you the beginning. Intro. The soothing melody of a thoughtful father. It's not that I forgot it, it's just so cold I can't play very well. At any rate, I am calling on you. No matter how long you follow me, it's not going to do you any good. I'm calling on you to take care of my son. got some problems here with the texture. You guys mentioned their money. Their money? You're alive? The girl Elder said you had died. Was that a lie? Whatever the case may be, welcome back. So, does that instant crying sound familiar to you? The girl Elder's son won't stop crying. What? Yeah, their money? You're supposed to be dead. Is that crying getting to me that it has my eyes playing tricks on me? If this keeps up, I'll really go crazy. Let's start selling traveling products because same thing. That's a shopkeeper. Not caring. Oh, welcome. Can you get products? No, same thing. The sideburns aren't you their money? You're supposed to be dead, but you're alive? What have you been doing? Thinking of the dead, the other one just had on his own. But for now, please go see the other son, hurry. Oh, their money, you're alive. This is wonderful, but there's no time for chatting, for catching up. If something isn't done right now about that crying, look at this, the torch that was just lit has gone out. I give that terrible cry. Cybers are their money, supposed to be dead but alive. The other was trouble because you thought you were dead. In trouble too. The other went snowhead and had to come back. So now his son is so long he won't stop crying. If you don't find the Goron Elder, I'm going to ask. I ask him to come back, I'll never be able to sleep. And it just keeps getting colder outside. Even here, it is so cold that we could freeze. That is so cold. Darmy, where's my daddy? Where's my daddy? Play the lullaby intro. That's the song daddy always playing. Always plays for me before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part. You play the Goron lullaby. It's just like that is right beside me. The lullaby intro became the Goron lullaby. This lullaby blankets listeners in calm while making eyelids grow heavy. Oh, everybody gets to sleep. So the Gorons fall asleep, they hear the Gorons lullaby. That's convenient. Okay, I'm gonna have to light those up first one then. Those aren't. what we have to say. This is nice, the other son has finally stopped crying. Now he can sleep too. Some of them has. I finally quit crying. There's nothing to stop him from crying again. And whether this is cold, even I won't start crying. Thank heavens. Was the other son crying because he was hungry? There's nothing we can do, it's gotten so cold in the mountains. We just can't seem to get our hands on food. At any rate, everyone will go hungry and die. But I have an emergency supply of food hidden away, so I'll be fine. Save me. Do you think that his crying can put out a torch? That's the Goron other son for you. This is great. The other son finally quits crying. Now we can sleep too. Oh, the chandelier! So, this is how it works. I had no idea. Yeah, well, let's break the ops. Let me just see. Do you mention it? Oh, press top. Supposed to be dead. Oh, same thing. You can have the food I hid in the shed up there, so please, just die in peace. Okay, need the attention, but it was. Okay, let's feed the Goron. Oh yes, that reminded me, I'm gonna have to go through the dungeons again. At least to get the frogs afterwards. Money? How? Oh, you're alive? You want to enter? No. Are you sure? It's a little bit warm inside. Oh, I want to go in too. Thank you. repair going? Huh? Up there. Can you use this repair brawl here? That's it. It's so good that I dream about it. The Dongo's Cavern's finest quality rock sirloin. This is my absolute favorite. Blessed be this meal. Oh, my energy has returned to me. I'm coming down now. Wait one moment. Wow, he needed energy for that. Oh, I wonder whom it might be. Why, if it isn't our money, you are alive. Yes, I see. That is the reason why you knew my favorite food. Oh, I almost forgot. Please accept this as token of gratitude. You've got Don Gero's mask. It looks just like Don Gero, conductor of the frog choir. It was crafted so well that no one would even think twice if you were to direct the frog choir. I hope that spring will come soon so that I can hear the frog's enthusiastic performance. Hope as I might, it's still cold. I'm going back to Goron Village. Oh, can I meet him there? Oh, no.